bicep curl straight bar. You're gonna grab the bar just under your shoulders. So hands will be shoulder width apart, palms will be facing up, thumbs are around the bar. Body position, feet are under your hips, shoulders are down, you're locking in your core, so rib cage is stacked right over your pelvis. You're gonna keep the elbows right by your sides as you curl the barbell up. So notice torso and hips stay locked, head stays neutral.